This girl here was telling to play pick a door game. I really wanted to expose her. She took me to her house. The rule was to give her a pet to play her fake game off course. I wanted to see how she lies. Both at the door had nothing. After showing her pets, she locked the house. She was pretending to be sad because I asked if she'll scam. I gave her an ant to play. LOL.